just kind of wanted to show you what I've been up to. I've been on this creative binge recently, and I was figuring out a way I can make my own jewelry. And so here it is. This is acrylic jewelry that you can make yourself. I've been just kind of experimenting with different colors and a lot of glitter because I love glitter. And it's definitely showing my personality. It is definitely showing through. So I'm really excited about it. So here are some of my samples and all the glitter I've been using. Some mermaid glitter there. Some awesome other colors like pinks and blues and oranges. And it's really, really fun. So you should try it out.